Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. I am so excited that you have joined me for my Christmas tablescape, but before we get started, I wanted to share with you this charcuterie board that I made for our church Christmas party. Now you can do this with almost anything. You can do it with ornaments or gingerbread houses or gingerbread cookies or any cutouts like that. I chose for this one specifically to take a long cutting board and add one of my long nutcrackers in the middle of it, and then I just sprinkled it with cheeses and meats and crackers and chocolates and berries, cranberries and mints and festive cookies, and I added candy canes and peppermints all around to make it a little bit more festive. I also wanted to mention that I took some salami and I put gingerbread goat cheese in between, and I wasn't sure how it was going to come out, but oh my gosh, it turned out so delicious. It was such a hit with everybody that tried it, and you can get both of them at Aldi. They have lots of different goat cheeses for the holidays, and one of them was gingerbread, and it was just a perfect fit together. Both the meat, it was peppery, it was sweet, it was so good, so creamy, and everybody loved it. So I just wanted to share that with you for your holiday parties or dinners, whatever you have going on. As you can see, there's greens and reds all throughout. As we get into the holidays, I might be sharing more of these ideas, but for now, I just wanted to share this one and just give you an idea to have like something quick and easy for a holiday party if you don't have a lot of time. Charcuterie boards are one of my go-tos just to throw something together very quickly. It takes about 10, 15 minutes at the most, and it's super fun to do. The other thing that I wanted to share with you are these napkins. I got these napkins on sale at Hobby Lobby for about $1.50, I think, or maybe $1.25. So very inexpensive. They were half off. And what I wanted to do every year during Christmas time, I try to do something fun. And you can always do something fun with your napkins. With these particular napkins, I chose to make a Christmas tree, and I will show you here how I made them. So you're just gonna take a full napkin and you're gonna fold it in half, and then you're gonna fold it in half again. Once you do that, you're gonna turn it where the corners that can turn up are facing downward, and you'll see here I just fold it once, and then I fold it twice, and then I turn those corners to where they're facing me, and then I just fold to the top and I go underneath each corner. Once you do that, you're going to take it and flip it upside down, and you're gonna hold on to it so you don't lose it. Then you're gonna fold it in between where it looks like more of a diamond shape. You take that corner piece and you tuck it under so that it stays together, and then you flip it back over and you just flip them up, and then you will have a tree napkin. How cute is this? It's perfect for the holidays and very festive. I made 6 for our table, and I added them to green plates and white salad plates, and then I did not add silverware and glasses in this particular video because I was just preparing our table and we didn't need to set out the full dinnerware yet, but I just kind of wanted to show you how I would do it. I love it because there's a blanket that I have. It's more of a scarf that I got from Target a couple years ago, and I have not been able to find it, but they all match. And what I really wanted to do with this particular table setting was pomegranates and deer. That is just what kept coming to my mind, and I just really wanted to take the evergreen and just make it luscious and beautiful for the holidays. I took these berries and I stuck them in between the napkins, and you'll see that, and it just really turns out very festive, very beautiful. So I hope you enjoy.
For the joy.